start.
No. This is K. Bhaskar from Tom team. Today I want to present a PPT on social emergency, a bone of pain. First of all, what is meant by social emergency? A social emergency is a description of social structure between individuals. Between individuals and matters are always discussed. It indicates in the ways in which we are social and saving from casual access from close familiar bonds. And next, coming to the advantages. These are some websites we are using in our daily life. And next, coming to the advantages of software advertising. Finding people. These are the great resources for the business people to turn their business into large amounts. These are the great resources for the business promotion. And they can serve ours and others, etc. Low cost advertising. You can post a free ad in the social websites and build your credibility. We can post our talents in the social websites and we can get fame from the others. Ease of communication. We can communicate easily by the use of social networks. Next, clients of business content. Clients from business contacts, David. And next, coming to that, disadvantages of social networks. That increases the risk of spamming. And next, the negative publicity. Some of the people are posting positives of the person and they are posting in the social networks. Everything is public. When we are posting anyone in the website, first we have to think and we have to post it. Time consuming. So many of the people are wasting the time by using all the social networks. Honest can, we are seeing the honest can, they are increasing daily, day by day. All betting, hacking, etc. And next, coming to the table. This table shows the some of the social network site to the common worldwide. First of all, half a social style of this. Catering, meeting new people. The gender, these are mostly male, age under 25. Coming to these are all the table shows the business of the next, coming to the conclusion. Compared to the advertising, the disadvantages with the short numbers are more severe and may cause adverse effects on the individual. Thank you. Any questions?